Hello everyone. Sorting data in Excel can be time consuming, especially when dealing with multiple columns. But what if I told you that there is a faster way to get it done in just seconds? Here you can observe that the columns are not arranged properly. I need employee ID in the first column, followed by date, employee, etc. If we cut and paste manually, it's time consuming. Instead of that, you can use this trick. Write row number in each column as per the order which you need. Then use Ctrl A to select the range. Then press Alt HSU from your keyboard. A custom sort window pop-up will open for you. From here, click on the option. Then select Sort left to right. Then click on OK. Under the column option, click on the drop-down menu of Sort by option and select Row 2. Then click on OK. Now you can observe that the multiple columns has been sorted so easily without cut-paste method. If you found this method useful and informative, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.